You probably saw this iconic picture before. Here you can see a Russian FSB operator, the successor of the KGB. And that man's name is Maxim Razumovsky. Despite suffering from injuries and a concussion, he went straight back into the battle to rescue the children held hostage during the Beslan school siege from 2004. The reason why is that only minutes earlier he learned that his older brother, from the same unit, was killed during the initial assault on the school.